One of the most important things your website needs to do very well is present what you do to the customer. Otherwise, it is going to cost you business and opportunity and dollars. And it's very important to do that the right way. So what you want to do is make sure that they can immediately tell that they're in the right place. You want them to be able to know where to go to learn more about the specific service that they're interested in. You want to make sure that when they get to that information, that it's customer centric and that it's easy to consume and it's organized in a way that they know where to go next or what to read next. That you talk about things from their perspective and what you do that matters to them. Don't talk about nuts and bolts and nails. Talk about why you use the nails that you use or the nuts and bolts that you use because it makes this difference to the customer. And so talking about what you do in a way that engages the customer, that builds, shows that you care about them and builds value with them, shows that you understand them, and doing all of that in a way that it's easy for them to know they're in the right place and to know where to go next or what to learn about next. Is a really, really important thing on your website. It's at the very top of our list. It is only one of the 16 things that your small business website must have. So for more on those things, check out the videos on our page.